Where are you headed?
Where are you going?
Anywhere you want. Johnny. Nice to meet you, Lulu. It's nice meeting you. Sorry I couldn't give you much of a ride.
To make Jason drag you here is on you to solve.
I think she likes me.
Last time I got in the car with a stranger, everyone in my life freaked.
When will I not be a stranger?
I'll let you know. So, you're driving for the same reasons that I'm out walking. To get away.
I gotta get back. It's the only way to get Lulu released.
This place is like a prison. Is it to keep people out or to keep you locked in? Logan, because you want to prove that you don't feel anything for Johnny's car. Johnny and I barely know each other. That's why you disappeared with him twice. The only thing that Johnny and I have in common is that we have an urge to run away from our lives. Although, Johnny's life seems a lot worse than mine. You blew me off because you're trying to protect me, so drop the act and be honest. Am I in danger and from who?
Trevor says you can't leave.
Screw Trevor. I have to warn someone about something.
Hey, if you're talking about Lulu, Spencer, hey. Don't you ever say her name or my father can hear.
Stay with me.
Your father doesn't need to know me. Why would he want to kill me?
I'll explain when we get back to Port Charles.
Hey, Anthony, Zacchara! You want me?
Her chances of doing so if she stays away from me.
That's a good answer. Because with your father out of the picture, your life's gonna be even more dangerous, and I don't want my cousin anywhere near that.
We're on the same page.
Listen to me, okay? I've had more experience in this area than I've ever cared to, so I know what I'm talking about. You're the son of a major crime boss. That means you inherit everything that comes along with it, whether you want to or not. Any contact with Lulu puts her life in danger. So I hope for Lulu's sake, you're not sitting here lying to me.
This is my birthright.
All I've ever
ever heard from you is how much you want your freedom. Now here is your chance. Why aren't you taking it? You think that I have feelings for Johnny.
Well, sadly, it would appear to be so. Methinks the lady doth protest too much.
What is that supposed to mean?
Just a random quote from the bard.
Huh. The jackal never does anything randomly.
She can say what she wants, but I know it was over you. Now, you want to make a smart choice? You stay away from her.